The Schema Comparison tool by Devart can help you to quickly and accurately compare and deploy databases, whether you're moving object changes from test to production or backwards. It provides the ability to compare objects in Oracle databases and deploy changes to Oracle Server or Cloud. When you create a new comparison project, Schema Comparison Wizard opens where you can easily specify the source and target schemas you want to compare. The tool allows comparing a schema snapshot located in a folder under a version control system with a live database. This is particularly useful when object-level recovering is required. Having selected the source and the target, you can either start the comparison instantly or move to configuring the comparison process. That can be done on the Options page of the wizard, where you can tune the tool behavior by setting Schema Compare to include or ignore certain types of changes. For your convenience, a brief description is provided for each option. On the Object Filter page, you can exclude the object types that need to be compared. Well then, time to hit the Schema Comparison. As you can see, the comparison is lightning fast. The result of comparison is grouped by type of difference. The results pane displays objects that exist only in the source, objects that exist only in the target, as well as objects that exist in both data sources and are different or identical. If you click the object from the different group, you'll see the SQL script for it with code differences highlighted. At this stage, you can review or share these differences with your colleagues before proceeding. Okay. Now let's select all differences and then launch the Synchronization Wizard to create the deployment script that will move the changes you selected from your source over to your target. On the output page of the Synchronization Wizard, you can choose a deployment method. You can set up a synchronization script options on the Options page of the wizard. The Dependencies page displays a list of objects that haven't been explicitly selected for synchronization. But these objects are used by one or more objects that have been included in the deployment. On the summary page, you can review the warnings that can affect the deployment and the actions that will be taken. Now let's audit the deployment script. As you can see, the synchronization script generated by dbForge Schema Compare is accurate, concise, and easy to read, which is essential if your coworker will have to review or execute it. After you've finished analyzing the script, you can apply it against the target schema. Well, lastly, let's recompare to make sure that the synchronization script has been applied successfully. Just download a 30-day free trial of dbForge Studio for Oracle and start deploying with zero errors.